Hey guys, nice to be here and welcome back to another episode of Infinite Warfare campaign. And I haven't been putting the campaign in like the title, and I'm hoping that's not like misleading in any way, but for the most part my channel is gonna be campaign thing, so I just didn't bother putting it in there because I'm like, well, if you scroll down on my channel, you've known that everything's basically campaigns, but let's just jump straight into this. And yeah, I just wanted to get that off my chest before we start, but
Roger, go for launch.
Or hold it forward, yeah, and then I press down. Yeah, we had one of these earlier on.
Only way we're holding this port is reclaiming air superiority. Let's clean this up and drive SETDEF out of this airspace.
Okay, at 12 o'clock. Tally 4.
Oh, dude, that guy went in there. Screw that, I'm not going down there. That is risky.
Scouts are down.
Did I get him? Yeah, I think I got him. Nope, I am not going straight into that. Boom, that guy went down. Is he gonna go down, mate? There he goes. Oh, whew, that was a pretty tight turn right there. There we go, it's giving. Oh. Ugh. Flare out, dude. Called in, but like, I'd like to take that guy out. Oh, so I got it. How do I use these? R1. Oh, it's like, okay, it's just guided missiles. Five missiles remaining. Oh, there's a person right there.
Scars, we got Ajax in the battle zone. Engage those gunships.
Come on, I got you in mind. There we go. Oh, whew. Flares. Oh crap, I wasn't even paying attention to this big guy right there. Let's switch over to these big guns. This guy's kinda on fire. Oh. This guy's gonna blow up pretty soon, yeah. There's a person over there. Oh, it's another big one. I got my missiles too. Although they didn't hit him. I like the bigger deterrent better for this, so.
Port is secure, Captain.
Affirmative. Scars, RV for orbital launch.
We're at. Move to the launch point. Where is that? Oh, I'm right on it. Okay. Do I have to move up? Oh, there we go. I just had to move up.
That transport set will link up a retribution. Copy that, Star Sergeant. Good luck up there, LT.
Hold it forward. And bang. Oh yeah, I'm gonna deplete my booster fuel.
Actual Raider is inbound to board and disable enemy warships. Stand by.
What's your infill plan, Captain?
Bail out over the port side bow and zero G to the bridge.
Once aboard, we'll shut down the bridge and AF combat systems.
Copy. Off to shut down the exit through the cargo bay.
Affirmative. Tigris engages when we're clear.
Whoa.
Eyes on. Tigris, we're visual.
Copy visual. Covering fire.
Alright, that's Tigris right there. Okay.
On you, Fever.
Whoa.
I see it.
Oh, and here's the big ship we're supposed to take down. I'm just jumping out, dude. Bunch of savages. Oh, and then I have a, like a grappling hook. Okay. Oh. Whoa.
Actual, we need suppression on these scouts.
Ow. Let me get some cover here.
Set this behind those crates.
What? I didn't even see where the people that were shooting at me were. He said behind the crate, so I moved up to the crate. Sure enough, dude. Press okay, that makes life easier if I would have paid attention. Shoot. Ow. Whoa. No, I didn't think I said that. You know. What the crap? This is bogus. I can't. I mean, this right here, that's just plain cool. Everything after that follows is just bad to the bone, dude. Bad to the bone. I don't know where I'm getting shot at from. I think I'm just getting shot at from everywhere. Whew, okay.
Actual, we need suppression on these scouts.
Okay, then we push up some more.
Got a target.
I have ammo on this. Okay, that'd probably help not using the shotgun.
Out, reloading.
Zone is clear. Here's our intel.
Okay, yeah. See, with the shotgun, I was tempted to try to get up close and personal, but...
Copy.
Oh, there we go. Ooh, Ethan, my man. They're all just kind of flying out right there. Ooh.
Force in, let's go! Staff Sergeant, cover the exit. Ethan, shut down primary weapons.
Aye, sir.
Salt, scope the windows.
Ooh.
I'll get the CO's card.
Oh, the CO's card. Excuse me, my man. I need your card.
Tigris actual primary weapons down. Moving to secondary.
Roger that.
Oh.
Down the elevator shaft. Go.
I thought I had to open it with the card. I don't know why else I got the card. You know. Ooh.
Combat control is close.
Action station. Action station. Let it load this. I'm not going that fast.
Check 5. I don't know where I am.
Check 5. How come when I'm crouched, like I feel like they just move significantly faster than I do?
Copy. Get it open.
Can't see anything over there. Oh, I'm supposed to go this way. Probably why.
Cages
down.
Enemies have not been located.
Roger.
Check low.
Command's coordinate. Search.
Move out.
Item up.
I think that was the best call to make. Oh.
Good work, Ethan. Oh. Shut down secondary weapons.
Check.
Oh. CO's card opens the board, Captain. Patching in now, Captain.
Weapons are locked off. Let's go.
Sir, I found something else.
Looks like enemy warship positions. Can you pull it?
Already downloaded, sir.
Solid. Let's go. Ethan. Tigris Axwell, weapons are down. Moving to Exfil.
Staff Sergeant, take us out.
Yeah, I want a gun besides a shoddy. I want the frags, right? No, I want the shocks, actually. Those are pretty lit. No, what? I don't have any tacticals. All I have is lethals.
Ares is spooling to jump from the combat zone. Get your team off that ship now, Captain.
How much time have we got?
3 minutes, max.
3 minutes? That's like, that's barely any time. God, that has a huge radius. Or at least a bigger one than I thought. What? Oh, I'm gonna open this now. Oh, it's the armory. I don't know if it's... Oh. What's in here? I don't know, but I should probably get going. Yeah.
Hold up!
That counter over there does not look the slightest bit nice because it's counting down and it makes me nervous. Which way are we going? Shield? Shield is actually...
Ares jump is imminent. We can't hold back any longer.
They've been holding back?
Let's push to the control room! Move out!
Okay, what the crap, salted? Thank you.
Squad, clock's ticking down, we gotta move!
Shit, the wheel is just pushing up. Oh, I have no freaking grenades at all remaining. Shield melee is always fun. Nope, I put the shield back up. I thought that guy was dead. He was laying on the ground. He's probably just prone. Knowing my luck.
Staff Sergeant, take us out.
Okay. Shoot, Ethan.
Not working. Problems in the Sergeant.
Scar team, be advised. Ares is spooling to jump from the combat zone. Get your team off that ship now, Captain.
How much time have we
yada,
got?
Yada, yada, yada. We've already heard this.
Max.
Tigris Axwell, go weapons free.
Roger. Danger close. Danger close.
Oh, Ethan. Sorry, bub. Oh. They take the time to hack this real quick, because we get an upgrade in here. That's all I'm gonna go for, the upgrade real quick. Yeah. Or unless I've already got it. Right? Yeah, I think I've already gotten it. Once you get it once, I guess you keep it forever.
Hold up!
On your ramp.
Kick it open. Boom. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, 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 boom. I'll take the gun that's good against the robots. Come on, Rigato, Mr. Roboto.
Let's push to the control room. Move out.
Gosh darn.
Squad, clock's ticking down. We gotta move.
God, I killed and injured a lot of people there. Oh.
Keep pressurizing. Grab hold.
That huge robot just went, you
know.
How do I even align myself? Oh. That is not what I meant to do. There we go.
Tigress.
Ooh, we got that little pass set up for us and everything. I'm not even having to drive.
No doubt our pass will cross again. For all there is to keep the enemy away from home. Fly safe, Captain Reyes.
Thank you, Captain Farron.
Captain Reyes, priority dispatch from the Admiral.
Roger, Paget.
Yes, sir. Here it comes.
Commander Reyes. Stratcom decrypted a fleet transmission from Admiral Koch broadcast 6 hours before the attack.
Roger, Admiral. Go ahead.
Today, the front embarks on a conquest. Here and now, we will eradicate the authority and influence of the Earth. Our world is just beginning. Earth is dying. It is not enough to break free. Their cities will burn along with the pages of their history. Mars in turn.
Captain, they won't stop until they take our world. This may be our last stand.
Understood, sir.
Whew, I had a sneeze there. That's why if you heard my mic mute.
Ship repair updates for you, sir. Hangar deck is back online.
Good news.
Well, let's have an off-direction report right away.
Ethan, accompany Sergeant Omar, assistant with the AAR.
Yes, sir.
Got it well in hand, Captain.
No doubt you do. You've got your orders, Ethan.
Yes, I do, sir.
Omar does not like Ethan one bit.
Shame to miss that.
My money's on Omar.
Yeah, I got Ethan. You boarded an enemy airship?
Cannot confirm or deny that, boss.
I'll take that as a yes.
Take that as a hell yes. Making all kinds of history today. Let's get upstairs, Reyes. See what we got. A couple ways this plays out.
Thought I had to hit a button there for a second.
Hold him back with these tag team tactical ops.
Or?
Or, Zetdef cuts us off with a blockade and we never see home again.
We'll get home again, Saul.
I know.
SDF is not gonna know what hit him.
News report coming on about the gateway battle if you wanna join us.
I'll pass.
Four attachments unlocked.
No news.
One player perk unlocked. One weapon unlocked. Jackal upgrades unlocked.
It's gonna be good, man.
I hope Zetdef is watching.
To hell with them!
Quiet, it's coming on.
Reality TV unlocked.
The Gateway Complex is the Earth's primary cargo, commerce, and passenger terminal. A joint operation between Gateway Coast Guard Defense Forces and Special Operations Groups, including the Navy's Elite Scar Team and UNSA Marines, forced the Zetdef into a full-scale
retreat. Go Navy!
They got their
asses.
I can close that now, I think.
USA! Go Red! Go Tigers!
That was a sight and a half. Change video. We've already seen this.
On the lunar surface have come to an end as Sator forces reclaim the Moon Gateway Harbor from the
I know what I'm supposed to be doing.
The Gateway Complex is the Earth's primary cargo, commerce, and passenger terminal. A joint operation between Gateway Coast Guard Defense Forces and Special Operations.
I'm guessing I'm supposed to be heading back
here.
It's
gonna be a long day, Fever.
Whew. Yeah, I thought I was supposed to follow that guy, because he was like, dude, you're on TV and everything, you know?
Come left, steer course 270.
Aye, sir.
What's the update on that intel?
Mac, a little show and tell?
Whenever the captain's ready.
Okay, I'll show and tell.
Captain, engineering and bridge sifted through Ethan's hack from the seizure. It's a gold mine, sir.
What do we got here?
That's Rhett and Tigris, the others. Set diff.
Those are enemy tubs.
Each SDF ship tracks every other in its fleet. Now, we've pinpointed some of their positions. We could assault at your discretion, sir. New targets of opportunity on radar, Captain. Tracking four enemy vessels. Where shall we engage, sir?
Well, we can always attack Uranus. Neptune is a valid option.
Targets of opportunity.
Venus is...
select one, Captain.
Oh, so we want either Pluto, Mars, Neptune, or Uranus. I like Uranus, so let's definitely try and help Uranus out when we can. I guess I just quick to deploy. Yeah,
SDF
let's
carrier Cerberus is dry docked for resupply in the Miranda Moon asteroid field. Payload says there's a prototype airship in the hangar. Let's mount an infill, commandeer the prototype, and keep it out of the fight.
I like to keep Uranus safe, so
we can use every edge.
Oh, I understand. I once stood in your shoes, Commander.
You were a captain, Mac? Why'd you give up your commission?
I committed the mortal sin that can break a commander in two. I cared.
We all care, Chief.
Ordering men into battle isn't for everyone. So the machines are now in my hands, and we're all in yours, Captain.
Ooh. And, my hands are going to Uranus, so... oh, my. Ooh. That sniper rifle, though. Can I, like, I wanna... do I have a secondary, or... oh. Holy mother god, you're huge. Ow. He's not gonna stop for me, I'm the captain, man. So is this what I have to board in order to... deploy to Uranus?
Soldiers already ringed up, sir.
Oh, look at that decal, dude. Freaking looks more like a Grim Reaper on a skeleton horse instead of like a, except he has a lance, you know. I mean, it's pretty cool. Yeah, even though we have about 6 minutes till the 30-minute mark, I guess I can somewhat start this.
Solar winds should be steady. Good hunting, Captain.
Oh, thanks, man. Hunting on Uranus, if you know what I mean. Oh, I thought I was driving because I literally push forward whenever we move forward, so.
We'll disable the carrier with EMPs before.
Roger that. Let's punch it.
1112, tower advises caution with asteroid belt proximity.
1-2.
1-1. 1-1.
Stars are locked for go. Roger, count it.
Launch in 3, 2, 1.
Oh my. So far this campaign is,
this is Bravo. We are 030
relative
of your
better than what I thought it would be,
belt.
Honestly. Oh,
scanner's
what?
Clean. They don't know we're here.
Eyes peeled. Take it slow.
Oh, what?
Copy. On me.
Game looks amazing.
Enemy transport ahead.
Use cover, keep moving. Stand fast and see what they do.
I never thought that I could witness freaking space to this high quality in a video game, honestly.
Copy.
The transport clear.
Take your pick. I'll get the other.
Let's go.
Sweet. What's the name of the sniper rifle again? It is the EBR-800. Suppressed. I think, yeah, this is an energy gun, too. I honestly don't know why you'd need a suppressed weapon in space. Saying that, I don't think you can actually hear anything in space.
Enemies inbound. Left.
Grab cover.
Clear. Let's go.
Oh, wow. That was unnecessary. Oh, my. Oh. Are they... Stop, please. Jesus Christ. Oh, I'm guessing someone probably just either entered the house or left the house.
Copy, Brooks.
And they heard the door open.
Charges.
Jesus Christ.
Stay low.
I know I'm supposed to be following her.
Got eyes on the objective.
Well, there's the drop ship.
Got maintenance crew working on the engine cone.
Sam.
Repair division. Two hull decks, two security.
Oh, sweet.
Your call, Race.
Well,
Nice shot. Engines are clear.
That was pretty darn easy.
Bravo, how copy?
She made it sound like it could be a more difficult choice.
Solid. Good to go here.
That is not what I meant to do. I meant to grapple. Plant EMP.
Charge set. What's your status, Cash?
Placing now, sir.
1-2 is set, Raider.
Copy. All teams, stand back. Fire in the hole.
I don't even see them. Oh, they're over there. Okay, that makes sense.
Let's move. 3 mics or less before they restore power.
Retribution, this is actual. Cerberus is out of commission.
Roger that. Inbound to your sector.
Oh.
We got Skelters in the AO. Get SCAR 2 airborne for suppression.
And my dog starts barking again. Yep, I can tell.
Enemy contact! 12 o'clock!
Coming out the con tower!
Nope, can't hit him. Ow. Whew.
Push through to him now!
Changing the hive here, Reyes!
Okay, so I guess it's a 2-shot kill now. Ow. Who is hitting me? Go. Gunners on the mass. What does that mean? Oh, there they are. Ow. This gun can actually shoot pretty fast, so. Ow. There's a guy right there. Let's push up. I really like this sniper rifle, actually. Wait, press the transition dude. Oh. Holy crap. That makes this freaking sniper rifle even more cool. Oh my god. If this can do this in freaking multiplayer, this is probably gonna be one of the most used sniper rifles by far. At least I think so. Because then you can take people out at a distance or just walk straight up to them and use it as an assault rifle. But if they're like a quick scoper, then no. They'll probably use whatever weapon can one shot kill someone easily. I keep hitting the freaking wrong thing. That's what I want. There we go.
All stations be advised, is in.
Where are we supposed to be going? Over here?
Watch your ass down there.
Oh no, down there. Ugh. Can I realign myself? There we go. That was headache worthy. Oh, nope, you are not dead. In the slightest. Ooh, I killed one of the most wanted people.
All stations, jackpot on the prototype.
This was what the prototype was?
On my way.
Oh, I have to actually shoot this open. Oh, wow. Press.
Raj. Confirm, let's move.
What does it mean to rotate?
10 o'clock.
I'm so confused. So this is basically just energy weapons instead of the usual. Ow, crap. There we go. Oh, wow. There we go. Fireball. Mommy, want to aim right about there? There we go. There we go. That guy is down. Oh, well. There we go. Ooh, I killed one of the most wanted people. It's two already, dude. Oh, wow. Taking out that guy right there. There we go. That's another most wanted person. And then bang. There we go.
Base.
Let's get in there, Reyes.
seconds till Cerberus goes weapon to red. Be advised, tracking retribution to locker.
Force it down. Captain's on board.
Bridge, go for drop now.
Drop it.
I'm going to go ahead and end this episode here. Sorry for like this little cliffhanger, but yeah, the time is more than over for the 30 minute time period thingy mabobber that I've been trying to doing, and my dog starts barking, so I think this is a better place to stop it than any. So thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you all in the next one. Peace out, my homies.